little more honest, you know, so it's like the songs really have to be good if you're going to play them on the acoustic. That's why a lot of rock and roll musicians don't play acoustic because their songs aren't that good. At least in my opinion.
We should name this the Trough Unplugged section. Sessions.
Right, that's true.
That's right. I had some more rituals worked out.
We're not going anywhere, so shit. Get cracking, what are you waiting on?
Can you do Ruby Soho?
Yeah, I can do that.
Yeah?
I can do that with another play. Yeah, okay.
Here comes the reggae coming through my bedroom wall. Everybody up next door, but I'm sitting here all alone. Two lovers in the bedroom, and the other start to shatter. All I got is a place there. I carry no cloud at all. No destination. No, baby, so. Destination. No, baby, so. He's seen one, and he's at the end. He's seen his name on the marquee, she will never understand. Once again, he's leaving, and she's in a tender eye. Embraces with a warm gesture, it's time. Time to say goodbye, destination. Oh,
movement he does, where you have to get the flex and his veins popping here. You have to get that.
I got that in the no movement ones. In the pictures I got them. Yeah. I got them sweaty, topless, and veins popping.
But you weren't at the right angle. I'm telling you. I'm telling you, there's a different view. A woman should take a picture of
we
a
should
man.
Take her advice because we're usually hanging out
with
a bunch of sweaty guys.
Yeah. Dudes, I'm a chick. I know it turns us on. We're like, holy shit, look at that. Shoulders going, the veins are popping. I'm like, oh shit, I'm getting wet. I gotta stop. You know, I'm like, damn, man, all right, go for it, Anthony. This is great. You know, I'll take a picture that'll make girls come. You know, like,
we'll give her a camera.
Give her the fucking camera, bro. So, seriously, like, there's some shots that I know that I can get that you.
We need a female photographer.
Yes,
we'll get...
it's different. And chicks.
Well, I'm
going to
be teaching her what I know.
Well, she needs to teach you what she knows.
Well, yeah. That, yeah. I mean, we're going to be learning from each other.
Oh, really? I'm so bad. I'm sorry.
what an impression. Well, the next time Jimmy Z takes pictures of us, you can come through and we get, you know, two photographers taking shots.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I don't know when the next time that's going to be. I mean,
the practice room is kind of small. It's fucked.
The practice room's kind of a drag to do anything and even practice. But next time we get a gig, I don't know what gig you guys want to come to. Like I said, we got four coming up. Mm-hmm. One's at Gooski's, one's at the Bloomfield Bridge Tavern, the other one's at a house party, and the other one, I think, is going to be at a bar that we just played at. I'm not sure. I'd have to check back with my bass player. It's out in Katanning. Which sounds like a hype, but it's a really good time. Everybody out there is super cool.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Everyone out there is really fucking cool.
Yeah, just so long.
I think the BBT or Gooski's would be the best bet.
Where's Gooski's?
Pollsville.
I know what you're talking about.
It's awesome.
Where's BBT?
BBT?